my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country.
America is today the strongest, the most influential, and most productive nation in the world.